At noon, we have new details about the deadly shooting along Wilmot Street in Baton Rouge. This happened around 3:30 Tuesday afternoon. Baton Rouge police confirmed 35-year-old Christopher Jackson was shot and killed after a fight with another man. Now, that man was also taken to the hospital. Police are still investigating this case, but if you have any other information that could help investigators, call Crime Stoppers at 344-7867. Right now,